moving past that already. Come on, World of Warcraft. Oh, dude, it's lunchtime. My mom forgot to pack me a lunch.
Dude, I don't have mine either. Oh no, what are we gonna do? I'm gonna be so hungry.
I think I can calculate the area that we will be hungry so that we won't be hungry anymore.
Well, hurry, because I'm already starting to get hungry.
I think it's exactly 9,556 grams.
Oh no, we have no food. We won't make it till the end of the day.
I have low blood sugar.
Me too.
Let's go try and find a lunch.
All right. I have an idea. What if we go to Taco Bell? Let's go to Taco Bell.
Let's do it. Let's walk.
We're not allowed to walk on campus though.
Dude, I don't think they'll catch us.
Maybe. Maybe. What if we run? I'm really fast.
Dude,
I'm so fast.
You are fast. I think we'll be fine.
I think we'll be fine.
I think it's only 3.2 miles there.
Sounds good. Let's do it.
Let's go. We gotta get to Taco Bell fast.
All right. Now, how do we get to Taco Bell? Walking will take way too long.
Dude, we won't be back at approximately 12:15.
I've never been late for class, and I'm not planning on doing
it
today.
Miss Soderholm will get really mad at me.
Should we run?
No, I can't run.
I get sweaty. I have asthma.
I get chafing.
I have asthma. I can't run. Okay, we're gonna have to start walking. We'll have to make it.
Okay, a speed walk. No running on campus.
Absolutely.
Yo, Leia. You just wanna ride my whip?
You'd give us a ride?
Dude,
okay,
wait.
Yes.
I don't know if we're allowed to do this.
I don't know. I don't care. He's cool.
I don't know the...
Oh!
Go. Come on.
Let's
come
go.
On. Come on.
Let's go.
Oh.
Cool.
Gotta tell our guys about this, man.
Oh, all our buddies.
Hey!
not how we go.
Dude, those automatic doors are closing.
They're closing.
Dude, who wants to go? Let's go.
Littering is a detriment to society.
Roger that, over.
I have two freshmen doing lunch detention for a month. Over.
Roger, lunch detention.
Me too, ever.
Guys, get to class.
I'm never going to go off campus again.
Me either.
Ever.
All right, well, it's about class time. We should probably head inside. I'll have a class, dude. Oh, what are you going to do?
I don't know. Just chill. You should come too.
Where are we gonna chill?
At my house.
At your house? But
yeah.
I have a class. I've never skipped a class before.
Dude, Blackburn won't care. He doesn't care, man.
Mathematics is my favorite subject.
Dude, he will never find out. Who cares?
Leave campus again and skip class?
Yeah. Dude, I'm not skipping class. It's only half as bad.
Is that what the cool seniors do?
Yeah. I think they all just leave. We want to be like them, you know?
Let's chill.
I think we can get some chicks over here.
Some chicks? But you don't know any chicks.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh well. No chicks.
I think my cat's a girl, so.
Alright. Alright. Wait, are your parents here?
No, dude. No.
They're not?
No.
Dude.
No.
My parents don't want me to be there. There's no parents.
Just don't worry about it. It's okay. We're on our free period, remember?
Alright. Let's go.
That's what people do, dude.
We can swim!
Oh yeah, dude.
The good news is his dad happened to get home right after I got hurt, which probably saved my life. The bad news, I broke 4 bones, and now my mom's making me wear this helmet so I don't get hurt anymore. And the worst part is, I may never be able to do math again.
Staying on campus for lunch is cool. Just look what surrounds you.
The girls. He's talking about the girls.
Make no mistake, if you go off campus, you will get caught. And you will get lunch detention. Off campus, under arrest.